For everyone who's watching this video, this is the Leviathan fight where you help with the crowd control and everything. With evacuating the city. I believe. But it's mostly Leviathan.
Dear friends, I stand before you today, with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer. Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Holy crap. That's huge.
there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the hydrant surrounded. Hurry, Norton.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the hydrant a hand.
Alright, well, what y'all just saw was the Hydra being summoned. And I'm now racing to help it.
Let's do this.
You're pretty much going to save the Hydra, I believe. And get it as you're summoning that'll never be caught on. If anybody is getting summons left and right, please let me know how.
Power.
No. She's gonna die in the end. No.
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
That bastard stabbed her.
Oh, Prince, your bride away!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king.
He's the true villain. Leviathan fight. Leviathan.
Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? That seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still. You mean from hill to vale. Will you be there? Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough. It's not right. All I wanted was to save you. When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
With us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Oh, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed.
Sorry guys, I had to check my menu on something.